Ansley-Litchfield doesn't have it much easier either. Spartans on the road at undefeated and two seed South Loup. Bobcats rolling on offense. Trey Connell rolls, finds an open crew within in the end zone. He makes a great catch there to make it an 8-0 game. Zach Loy trying to make a play for the Spartans under pressure, fires it, but that ball's tipped and picked. Ethan Fern making a great play, and he takes it back for six as well. South Loup advances in a 46-0 shutout.